What you're gonna do is you're gonna write three different math problems.
Okay. That's okay.